Let me explain something. You come here to see me perform. I was being respectful. This shit is not fucking right. Either you get this shit right and you do it with respect. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Either you get this shit right and you do it with respect, or I'll leave and I'll go outside and I'll sign everybody's shit outside. Fuck this shit. Get that shit right, my nigga. Get that shit right. Don't you ever disrespect me on my fucking show. Fuck you. Whoever the fuck did it. Whoever the fuck put a sound man his ass. He shouldn't even have had a goddamn microphone, my nigga. He shouldn't even have had a microphone. Do your fucking job. Stay in your fucking lane, my nigga. Stay in your fucking lane. Who the fuck is you? Who the fuck is you? You want to hold on, calm down. I'll talk to you. Who the fuck is you to tell me what I can't do? I'm a grown man. It's my motherfucking birthday. I turned 40 today, my nigga. Do your fucking job and shut the fuck up. Yeah. Respect this art.
Black lives matter.
Respect this art.
Respect
this art. I want to thank everybody for coming out.
True.
You know why I want to thank you for coming out? Because you didn't have to be here. You didn't have to be here. You could have chose to do anything you wanted tonight. You didn't have to be here. I respect you for coming out. But guess what? I don't have to be here either. And I'm here because I want to be here. I'm here because I love Boston. All right, because I love y'all people. Can y'all hear what I'm saying? Can y'all hear what I'm saying? Turn the microphone on, turn it off. Because we're going to do this show right. We're going to do this show right. Can y'all hear me? I want to talk to y'all. As an MC, as a rock, as a rapper, as a rapper, I get a lot of criticism. I have to be accountable for what I say and do. No one want no fucking excuses from me as a rapper. If I drop a whack-ass bar, niggas will call me on that shit. If I say some whack shit in an interview, niggas will call me on that shit. I have to be accountable. I believe in accountability. If you believe in accountability, make some noise right now. That means that everybody in my life has to be accountable. John Cave on the guitar, he has to be accountable on the guitar. Kamayu Bernstein on the drums, he gotta be accountable for what he do. DJ Spinelec from Los Angeles by way of Ghana gotta be accountable for what he do. Brady Watt from Boston gotta be accountable for what he do. And let me explain something. This motherfucker right here is one of the best bass players on the planet. And he comes from right here. So if Brady say the sound ain't right, the sound ain't motherfucking right. And just like Brady gotta be accountable, the sound man on the monitors who's getting paid tonight only because I'm fucking here gotta be accountable too. Everybody gotta be accountable. Everybody gotta be accountable. Because guess what, if I come up here and I do some whack shit, y'all will hit me on Twitter tomorrow and be like, nigga, you was whack, nigga, you was whack. Y'all would check me. Can y'all hear what I'm saying in the crowd?
You're right.
Can you turn me up on the stage a little bit more? Just turn me up. I think it sounds good. All my Reflection Eternal fans, make some noise. All my Mos Def, a.k.a. Yasiin Bey fans. Turn me up on stage a little bit if you can. And DJ Wedge, I want you to put your lighters in the sky. If you got a lighter, I know y'all smoke out of your voice. If you got a cell phone, light it up, turn me up in the monitor, turn me up in the monitor. corners. And from where the spark, shine your eye, light it up. Make me a lighter. Let me see your cell phone. Let it up. Are you ready? Any questions, I bring many blessings with my fair mindset. You from the daddy? Make the sky crack, get a fly track, hands up.
Hands up, put your fists in the air.
Keep them there like natural risk, take a small way to slip. Revolutionary. They ask you what I'm writing for, writing to show you what we're fighting for. Take your name and call it for. If it's hard, try spelling it phonetically.
Let it be like me, that's a mom. Rest in peace.
Then listen, beat. Except for losses, I got
the victory word.
For all the sweet, sad to say that my brain rattled like some set on a Saturday. My soul went from the dead to wake. Stop crying, be sure to be a mom and just wanna hit her.
Get my little man. Stop the one who hot. Two shots like a flash from the double door. It's got to be your man, hot second. Who makes you rock?
Stop the party, too hot. Too shy like a glass from a different mouth. Now if you know the song, sing along, how we know, how we
keep on dancing, keep on dancing, yeah, yeah. Keep on dancing, keep on dancing, yeah, yeah. Keep on dancing, keep on dancing, yeah, yeah. Keep on dancing, keep on dancing, everybody now. Keep on dancing.
Just ladies, check it out.
All the ladies.
Okay, we almost here. All the fellas, say it.
Keep on dancing, ladies, one more time.
I give it up to you. drums and on the skins. Represent all over the planet. Atlanta, Kentucky, Tennessee, Oakland, California, Brooklyn, New York. We got combined. All the way from down to West Africa. By way of California, Los Angeles. DJ Spin a Leg, the African DJ, give it up. And from right here in Boston. Making sure the sound is right. We got my man, Brady Watt, in the place of me. I give it up.
Feel good, don't it?
Feel good, don't it? Feel good, don't it? Feel good, make some goddamn noise right now.